Welcome to our comparison video, where we'll quickly cover the cost difference between Sematext and Datadog, as the differences are quite large. Both Sematext and Datadog offer solutions for logging, infrastructure monitoring, real user monitoring, and synthetic monitoring. But the details matter, so be sure to check out our comparison table below for the full feature breakdown. Let's start with logging solutions. For context, this comparison is based on a 7-day retention plan, and we assume that an average log event is 600 bytes. Looking at 1 gigabyte of log data, Sematext is about 13% cheaper than Datadog. But as we scale up, that gap will widen. At 20 gigabytes, Datadog is a whopping 61% more expensive than Sematext. Now moving on to application and infrastructure monitoring. With a 15-day retention plan on the basic month-to-month pricing, Sematext comes in at around $4 per host a month compared to Datadog's $18. The more hosts you add, the bigger the difference. At 50 hosts, Sematext is $216, while Datadog hits $900. That is a whole 316% increase in price. It's worth mentioning that Datadog and Sematext do offer annual packages that lower this price, but Sematext still remains the less expensive option. And on top of that, Sematext offers even more savings for clients using multiple monitoring solutions. Check the pricing page for more details on that. Now moving on to front-end solutions, specifically to real user monitoring. In this report, we assume that one session is equal to 3 page views, but your mileage may vary. At 100,000 sessions monitored, Sematext costs $69, while Datadog costs $260. At 1 million sessions, it's $329 compared to $2,600, a staggering 690% increase in price. And at 10 million sessions, Sematext is $1,229, while Datadog will charge you somewhere to the tune of $26,000. And finally, synthetic monitors. Synthetic monitors is divided into HTTP monitors and browser monitors. HTTP monitors are when an HTTP request is sent to check a specific resource's availability and performance. And complementary to that, browser monitors are when the entire web page is loaded and those metrics are measured and recorded. It's important to note that in this comparison, looking at the price difference doesn't give you the full story, because with Sematext, you get way more runs per monitor as opposed to Datadog. To put it into perspective, one HTTP monitor with Sematext gets you 200,000 runs, while Datadog only gets you 10,000 runs per monitor. Same story with the browser monitors, 15,000 runs with Sematext and 1,000 runs with Datadog. That means with Sematext, you get 20 and 15 times more HTTP and browser runs respectively when you choose Sematext, and you pay only a fraction of what you would pay with Datadog. Starting at one monitor each, Sematext is $9 as opposed to Datadog's $25. This makes Datadog 180% the price of Sematext for one HTTP monitor and one browser monitor. Now, there are many combinations and variations that we could explore, so check it out for yourself on our Sematext and Datadog price comparison page. Link in the description for that. And if after looking at the numbers, you decide to migrate to Sematext, our team will assist your move free of charge. Hope this helps you make an informed decision, and as always, keep monitoring.